found myself dreaming in silver and gold, like a scene from a movie.
Hey babe, I can't wait to marry you today. I'm so nervous, but I know that all the nerves will go away when I see you. Love you.
Close, split second and you disappeared and then I was all alone. I woke
up in tears. Hey Shannon, just a quick message before we get married. I'm very excited to marry you. You're the girl of my dreams. I hope you're not too nervous before this. Looking forward to having a very special day with you and celebrating this evening. See you then.
Gathered here today to witness and celebrate the joining of Jesse Edward James and Shannon Rochelle Bell in marriage before God and before this company of witnesses.
Shannon, you are my best friend. I'm so glad that we shared friendship before romance. You are the person whose presence I enjoy the most, and now I get to romance you, my best friend forever.
Jesse, as I stand before you, with God as our witness, I pledge my devotion to you. It's such an honour to receive the title of your wife. It's the easiest decision I've ever made.
I, Jesse, take you, Shannon, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward.
For better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in health, to love and to cherish as long as we both shall live.
Well, it now gives me great pleasure in the sight of God and in the company of these witnesses to pronounce that you are now husband and wife. Jesse, you may kiss the bride.